God, Greg, you look so old-fashioned doing that.